Hi guys, John from the Shure booth here at NAMM 2015, talking about our brand new Shure Digital line of microphones. It's called the Motive Digital Mics, and they all feature direct connectivity into an iPhone or an iPad or an iPod, along with Mac or USB connectivity as well. We got four new products in the line, three microphones and an interface. They all have advanced DSP inside of them, and really great metal construction, and then they can record up to 24, 48 kilohertz recording right into your iDevice. First up is the MB88s. The MB88 is a mid-side stereo condenser microphone that plugs right into your iPhone. You can adjust the stereo width right in our new Shure Motive app. There are five DSP presets on the top there. You can meter it and record directly in the app. You can get to the advanced settings and get access to different polar patterns. You can do wind reduction and EQ and compression. And it really is an awesome portable solution in your pocket everywhere you go. You can get great stereo sound right into the iPhone. Next up is the MV5. It's a small diaphragm condenser mic. It has three DSP modes on top, a micro USB out, and we ship it with a cable that can go USB or a cable that can go right into the Lightning device. And headphone monitoring, mic mute on the back, great for Skypes, podcasting, quick music takes, portable recording, comes with a stand, and really just a really nice pristine solution for quick recording on the go. The bigger brother to that guy is the MV51, a large diaphragm condenser microphone with a touch panel control. You can cycle through the different modes on the selection here, and those are just EQ and compression and limiting for the different things you might want to take, like speech or vocals or instruments or loud. Mic gain and headphone adjustment on the touchpad as well. There's a kickstand and attaches to a mic stand if you want, and is built like a tank, all metal construction. Really great solution for like voiceovers and really nice recording of guitars or drums or anything right into your iPad. And if you already have a microphone, last up is the interface. We have the MBI. And this interface has an XLR and a quarter-inch combo jack on the back. If you're a guitar player, a bass player, a keyboard player, this thing is great. Allows you to basically get a DI right for your iPad or iPod. Touch panel control also does the advanced DSP settings on there. All metal construction, built like a tank. Mic mute. Really just is a great sounding, near zero latency monitoring solution for practicing and bedroom recording, anything you want to do. All the Shure Motive Digital line will be available this summer. Really excited about it, and can't wait to show you when they're available.